Hello, YouTube. Now, I threw together a little video today. Now, we've been having a lot of really wet, really nasty weather out. So, been limited on what I can get done. So, just went out and I got a nice old plum that I rehandled and just did a little hand splitting with that. Just finished off a partial cord that I had stacked up there. It's just that in between the weather and just time of the year, it's been kind of busy to get stuff done, but I think the rest of this week's supposed to be pretty nasty, so hopefully I'll get a bunch done next week. But just thought I'd throw a little video up of the splitting, a little bit of hand splitting. It's kind of nice to get the axe out every once in a while. The log splitter's really nice for pumping through a volume, but this was some Douglas fir. Most of what I split was some really big, what are they? I think they were, well, 40-inch, maybe a little bit bigger rounds, and really nice straight grain, real easy to split stuff. So hope you enjoy the video. Thanks. There we go. Do a little bit of splitting here. Thank you. little plum right there. Nice little plum axe. I like it.